It's Will Ellis. Today I want to talk about how you can get fluoride-free water for 39 cents a gallon and why your soul is begging for it. So one, most people know that we have fluoride in water because it helps prevent cavities, and that's why it's also in your toothpaste. But if you look at my article in the link below, you'll see that you don't actually need fluoride to have healthy teeth. I've been off of fluoride for almost 5 years now, and my teeth are fine. I don't have any cavities. But fluoride, actually, in the Lancet Neurology Scientific Journal, is categorized as a neurotoxin in the same category as methylmercury, arsenic, and lead. So there are a lot of reasons why you should get rid of fluoride. Some of them are physical reasons, because it's a neurotoxin. Some of them are spiritual reasons, because fluoride also creates calcification in your pineal gland in your brain, which is the gland that is responsible for creating DMT, or dimethyltryptamine, which is the most powerful hallucinogen on Earth. And this is why you really want to get fluoride out of your diet, because it's severing our disconnection with spirit. And I guarantee you, when you start cutting fluoride out of your diet, you'll probably start having more vivid dreams. You might start to sense how everything in life is connected more easily. And you might even start to see things that you might not have been able to see before. Some people call it your third eye. This is the gland that's connected to that. So by being aware of what we're putting in our body, especially water, because our body is about 70% water. So cutting this out is really, really important. So how do you get fluoride-free water? The easiest way to get it is through reverse osmosis, which is a filtration process that is one of the few ones that actually gets fluoride out of your water. But the cheapest way to get reverse osmosis water is through a company called Primo, P-R-I-M-O, and they have water refill stations all over the country near grocery stores or Walmart, Kroger, Publix, Meijer, places like that, where you literally just get a gallon jug or a 5 gallon jug and you can refill it for 39 cents a gallon, sometimes less. So it's really the most economical thing to do, and you're wasting less plastic by not buying more water bottles, but you're also making your body and the water in your body purified. And because water is such a big part of our body and our cells, it just makes sense that doing this will have a big impact on your quality of life, how you feel, and I genuinely believe that it helps us feel more connected to spirit.